page number 165. Section E ka question number 3. Mark it very important for exam. Question 1. Limit. H approaches 0. X plus H raised to 7 minus X raised to 7 upon H. See, first instance, if you are not able to know how to do it, you will start solving it. But at the end, you will not be able to get the answer. Now, X plus H raised to 7 and X raised to 7 is somewhat resembling the rule X raised to N minus A raised to N upon X minus A. But over here we have H. So what we do is, we take T, small t is equal to X plus H. Therefore, H is equal to what? T minus X. Understood this? It's a way to simplify. Okay. Now, over here, limit H approaches 0. X plus H will become what now? T raised to 7. Because T is what? X plus H minus X raised to 7 upon T minus X. Understood this? X plus H all raised to 7 ko humne assume kiya as T. So yahan pe instead of X plus H we write T. So T raised to 7 minus X raised to 7 upon what is H? H is T minus X. Got it? Now using rule, X raised to N minus A raised to N upon X minus A, which is equal to N into A raised to N minus 1. What we get is limit H approaches 0. T raised to 7 minus X raised to 7 upon T minus X is equal to 7 into X raised to 7 minus 1, which is equal to 7 into X raised to 6. That's it. Question 2. 10th rule. 1 plus X minus 1 upon X. Now it's 10th root over here. What we do is limit X approaches 0, 1 plus X whole raised to 1 by 10 minus 1, 1 by 10 upon X. Now again, it looks very similar to this equation, this rule. So what we do is we take 1 plus X is equal to T. So we take T is equal to 1 plus X. Therefore, what is X equal to? T minus 1. So limit X approaches 0, T raised to 1 by 10 minus 1 raised to 1 by 10 upon T minus 1. Using rule, limit X approaches A, X raised to N minus A raised to N upon X minus A, which is equal to N into A raised to N minus 1. This is equal to 1 by 10 into 1 raised to 1 by 10 minus 1, which is ultimately what? 1, which is equal to 1 by 10. Answer. Limit X approaches 0, 1 plus X raised to N minus 1 upon X. So we will take limit X approaches 0, 1 plus X raised to N minus 1 raised to N upon X. We will take T is equal to 1 plus X. Therefore, X is equal to T minus 1. So limit X approaches 0, T raised to N minus 1 raised to N upon T minus 1. Using rule, limit X approaches A, X minus A, X raised to N minus A raised to N upon X minus A is equal to N A raised to N minus 1. So which is equal to N into 1 raised to N minus 1 is equal to n. Question 4. Limit x approaches 1 by 2 f of x minus f of 1 by 2 upon 2x minus 1, where f of x is equal to x square plus x minus 1. F of x is equal to x square plus x minus 1. We also have f of 1 by 2 function half is equal to, now we substitute x with half, so it will be 1 by 2 square plus 1 by 2 minus 1, which is equal to 1 by 4 plus 1 by 2 minus 1, which is equal to 4 is the LCM, 1 plus 2 2's are 4, 2 into 1 is 2 minus 4 upon 4, which is equal to minus 1 by 4. Now we substitute it over here. Limit x approaches 1 by 2. F of x as it is x square plus x minus 1 minus minus 1 by 4 upon 2x minus 1, which is equal to x square plus x minus 1 plus 1 by 4 upon 2x minus 1, which is equal to 4. So multiply karenge sabko. So x 4x square plus 4x minus 4 plus 1 whole upon 4 into 2x minus 1, which is equal to 4x square plus 4x minus 3 upon 4, 2x minus 1, 4 3's are 12, 6 and 2. Ye pata chala sabko, 4 3's are 12, 12 ke 2 multiple chahiye, jisko add ya subtract karke you get 4. So 4x square plus 6x minus 2x minus 3 upon 4, 2x minus 1, which is equal to 4x square plus 6x, common is 2x, 2x, 2x plus 3 minus 1, 2x plus 3 upon 4, 2x minus 1, which is equal to 2x minus 1, 2x plus 3 upon 4, 2x minus 1, cancel, 2x minus 1 not equal to 0, which is equal to now 2x plus 3 upon 4. X approaches what? Half. X approaches half. So here we take x is equal to half. So which is 2 into 1 by 2 plus 3 by 4, which is equal to 2, 2 cancel. 1 plus 3 is 4 by 4, which is equal to 1. Answer. Question number 5. Limit h approaches 0 function of x plus h minus function of x upon h, where f of x is equal to x cube. F of x is equal to x cube. So what is f x plus h? X plus h whole raised to 3. Expansion batao iska. X cube plus 3x square h plus 3x h square plus h cube. Got it? Okay, now we start with the equation. Limit h approaches 0. F of x plus h. Directly I'll take x cube plus 3x square h plus 3x h square plus h cube minus x cube upon h, which is equal to, you cancel, you cancel, yes. Now we have what? 3x square h plus 3x h square plus h cube upon H. What is common? H. तीनों में कॉमन है. So 3x square plus 3xh plus h square upon h. H, h cancel because h is not equal to 0. Is equal to, now h is equal to 0. H is equal to 0. So 3x square plus 3x into 0 plus 0 square, which is equal to, ये 0 हो जाएगा, ये भी 0 हो जाएगा, which is equal to 3x square. Answer. Let's check out. We take x plus h raised to 3 minus x cube upon h. We take t is equal to x plus h. So h is equal to t minus x. So t cube minus x cube upon t minus x. Where we compare it with using rule limit x approaches a. X raised to n minus a raised to n upon x minus a is equal to n a raised to n minus 1. Is equal to 3 into x square. Answer. Alternative method. Question 6. Limit h approaches 0. Function x plus h minus function of x upon h. Now what is f of x? Is equal to x raised to 7. So function of x plus h is equal to x plus h whole raised to 7. We substitute limit h approaches 0 x plus h whole raised to 7 minus x raised to 7 upon h. We take t is equal to x plus h, therefore h is equal to t minus x. Using rule limit x approaches a, x raised to n minus a raised to n upon x minus a is equal to n into a raised to n minus 1. T raised to 7 minus x raised to 7 upon t minus x is equal to 7 into x raised to 6. Answer. Question 7. Limit x approaches 2 f of x minus f of 2 upon x minus 2, where f of x is equal to under root x plus 7. So first of all, let's find this. F of 2 is equal to under root 2 plus 7 is equal to under root 9, which is equal to 3. We substitute this. X approaches 2, limit x approaches 2, f of x is under root x plus 7 minus 3 upon x minus 2. Now here, can we use the rule? Here rule is not possible because ye 3 hai, ye 2 hai, koi match hi nahi hai, isn't it? What we will do is we'll multiply, I'll write over here, multiply numerator and denominator by under root of x plus 7 plus 3. So what we get is limit x approaches 2 under root of x plus 7 minus 3 upon x minus 2 into under root of x plus 7 plus 3 upon under root of x plus 7 minus plus 3. Dono ko multiply karenge. Now can I say x minus y x plus y is equal to x square y square? X minus y x plus y is equal to x square minus y square. Yaad aa gaya tumhe ye? Okay, so using this, x plus 7 under root the whole square minus 3 square upon x minus 2 under root into under root x plus 7 plus 3. What we do is x plus 7 under root x plus 7 whole raised to 2, which becomes x plus 7 minus 3 square is 9 upon x minus 2 as it is under root x plus 7 plus 3 as it is, which is equal to x minus 2. Kaise hai x minus 2? X plus 7 minus 9 is x minus 2 upon x minus 2 upon x plus 7 under root plus 3. This will be cancelled because x minus 2 is not equal to 0. We cannot simplify further. It is 1 upon under root of x plus 7 plus 3. So we substitute x is equal to 2. What we get is 1 plus under root of 2 plus 7 plus 3 is equal to 1 plus under root of 9 plus 3 is equal to 1 plus 3 plus 3 equal to 1 by 6. Question number 8. Limit h approaches 0, function 2 plus h minus function of 2 upon h, where function of x is equal to 2x squared plus 3. Over here, first we find out function of 2, which is equal to 2 into 2 square plus 3 is equal to 4, 2's are 8 and 3 is 11. Function of 2 plus h, which is equal to 2 into 2 plus h the whole square plus 3. Ye samajh mein aaya sabko? Yes, step. We compare it with this. Got it? Is equal to 2 into 2 plus h whole square. Kya hai? 4 plus 4h plus h square plus 3, which is equal to 4 2's are 8 plus 8h plus 2h square plus 3 is equal to 2h square plus 8h plus 11. Understood? So we'll use this now in the equation. Limit h approaches 0, 2h square plus 8h plus 11 minus 11 upon h, which is equal to 2h square plus 8h, cancel upon h. Over here, 2h common, h plus 4 upon h. H cancel because h is not equal to 0, which is equal to 2 into h plus 4. Now we take h is equal to 0, is equal to 2, 0 plus 4, which is equal to 2 into 4, which is equal to 8. Question number 9. Limit x approaches 0, function of 2 plus x minus function of 2 minus x upon 2x, where function of x is equal to x square. Therefore, function of 2 plus x is equal to 2 plus x the whole square, which is equal to 4 plus 4x plus x square. Function of 2 minus x is equal to 2 minus x the whole square, which is 4 minus 4x plus x square. We substitute limit x approaches 0, 4 plus 4x plus x square minus in the bracket 4 minus 4x plus x square upon 2x, which is equal to 4 plus 4x plus x square minus 4 plus 4x minus x square upon 2x, which is equal to x square plus minus cancel, 4 plus minus cancel, 8x upon 2x, x cancel, x is not equal to 0, is equal to 4. Answer. Question number 10. Limit x approaches 2, f of x minus f of 2 upon x minus 2, where f of x is equal to x squared plus x. So f of x is equal to x squared plus x. So function of 2 is equal to 2 squared plus 2, which is equal to 6. 4 plus 2 is 6. So limit x approaches 2, x squared plus x minus 6 upon x minus 2, which is equal to 3 2s are 6, x square plus 3x minus 2x minus 6 upon x minus 2 is equal to x plus 3 minus 2 x plus 3 upon x minus 2 is equal to x minus 2 x plus 3 upon x minus 2, where x minus 2 is not equal to 0, so we cancel it, is equal to x plus 3. X is equal to 2, therefore 2 plus 3 is equal to 5. Page number 157, illustration 22, important for exam. Limit h approaches 0, function of x plus h minus function of x upon h, when function of x is equal to under root of x, f of x is equal to, this is under root of x, so here it will be under root of x plus h. So limit h approaches 0, under root of x plus h minus under root of x upon h, which is equal to x plus h whole raised to 1 by 2 minus x raised to 1 by 2 upon h. We take t is equal to x plus h, then h is equal to t minus x. We take t raised to 1 by 2 minus x raised to 1 by 2 upon what is h? T minus x. Can I compare it with? Comparing it with limit x approaches a, x raised to n minus a raised to n upon x minus a is equal to n into a raised to n minus 1. So over here, which is equal to 1 by 2 into x raised to 1 by 2 minus 1, which is equal to 1 by 2 into x raised to minus 1 by 2, is equal to 1 by 2 into 1 upon x raised to 1 by 2, which is equal to 1 upon 2 into 1 upon under root of x, is equal to 1 upon 2 into under root of x. Illustration number 23, again important. Limit x approaches to x cube minus 8 upon under root of x minus under root of 2. Now life would have been very simple if it was x minus 2, but here it is under root, so we cannot use our rule x raised to n minus a raised to n. So let's see how we can solve this. Limit x approaches to x cube minus 8 upon under root of x minus under root of 2 into under root of x plus under root of 2 upon under root of x plus under root of 2. Limit x approaches 2, this is x raised to 3 minus 2 raised to 3 into under root of x plus under root of 2 upon under root of x minus under root of 2 into under root of x plus under root of 2, which is equal to, iska expansion pata hai sabko, x minus 2 x square plus 2x plus 4 under root of x plus under root of 2 upon kya ho jayega, a minus b into a plus b is under root of x square minus under root of 2 square. Kya karenge isko, x minus 2 as it is, x square plus 2x plus 4 under root of x plus under root of 2 upon, this becomes what, x minus 2, cancel it. So we write over here x minus 2 is not equal to 0. Substitute karenge, we have no option left, okay, because 4, 2 into 2 is 4, so ye bhi possible nahi hai, 4 1s are 4 bhi possible, नहीं है, so we take taking x is equal to 2, 2 square plus 2 into 2 plus 4 under root of 2 plus under root of 2 which is equal to 2 square is 4 plus 4 plus 4 is 12 into 2 under root 2 which is equal to 24 under root 2. Answer. Illustration 24. Find value of limit. X approaches 1. Under root of x plus 3 minus 2 upon under root of x plus 8 minus 3. Now over here, sum dekhte hi hume pata chal gaya कि यहां पे हमारा कोई भी रूल्स चलने वाले नहीं है. ओके, सो व्हाट वी डू इज मल्टीप्लाई न्यूमरेटर विद अंडर रूट, मल्टीप्लाई न्यूमरेटर एंड डिनोमिनेटर विद under root of x plus 3 plus 2 and under root of x plus 8 plus 3. तो ही कुछ कर पाएंगे हम. Okay, because दोनों अलग है. So what we do is we write it under root of x plus 3 minus 2 upon under root of x plus 8 minus 3 into under root of x plus 3 plus 2 upon under root of x plus 3 plus 2 into under root of x plus 8 plus 3 upon under root of x plus 8 plus 3 which is equal to ye dono a minus b into a plus b. So x plus 3 under root the whole square minus 2 square. Solve into under root of x plus 8 plus 3. Iska kuch bhi nahi kar sakte hum. Yahan pe we can solve these two. All are in multiplication. So under root of x plus 8 the whole square minus 3 square and under root of x plus 3 plus 2. This will become what? X plus 3 minus 4. This will remain as it is, x plus 8 plus 3 upon this will become x plus 8 minus 9. This will remain as it is, x plus 3 plus 2 which is equal to x minus 1 upon x minus 1 into under root of x plus 8 plus 3 upon under root x plus 3 plus 2 is equal to, we cancel them. Why? Because we say x minus 1 is not equal to 0. Now we substitute, taking x is equal to 1, we have no other way out. So 1 plus 8 under root plus 3 upon 1 plus 3 under root plus 2 which is equal to under root of 9 plus 3 under root of 4 plus 2 which is equal to 3 plus 3 upon 2 plus 2 6 by 4 3 by 2. Answer.